Next up for review, you guessed it, Ghost Burn. Burn, baby, burn. Is it? Or is it something else? Find out.
Getting promo top of the game. I shot ya. I shot ya.
Guys, what is going on? Firstly, thank you for watching. Secondly, please like and subscribe. Alright, so, as you guys know, what is in my hands right now is Ghost Burn. Now, big thank you once again to Dan, the man, everyone that goes for making this happen. I am super excited to get this out because I actually really, really enjoy this product. It is so good. Now, let's first dissect the ingredient panel and let's get straight to it. Alright, first up we got your first quantity, which is a blend of alkalinity tartrate, acetyl alkalinity hydrochloride at 1.5 and 1.5 grams respectively. Obviously that helps with performance and also cognitive function as well. I really do love the advanced forms of alkalinity. And next up you got your columbar tartrate at a gram, it also helps with focus. And next up you got your KCM66 at a clinical 600 milligrams. This clinically is proven to help fight stress and anxiety, so it's a great product to have there. Also reducing cortisol, your stress hormone too, so it's really awesome. Next up you got your tyrosine at 500 milligrams. This obviously helps with focus as well. Could be higher, 500 milligrams is what it is. Next up you've got your caffeine hydrous at 300 milligrams, a nice dose of caffeine hydrous. That obviously helps with energy and performance. Next up you've got your cocoa bean seed extract, 100 milligrams. This obviously helps with thermogenic effect, also energy as well. Next up you've got your neurofactor, which I absolutely love. I just love to use neurofactor and I love it as well because it is such a great and effective ingredient. This is at 100 milligrams, this helps with your focus. And you've got your bitter orange fruit extract at 60 milligrams. This is a stimulant, helps with energy and also performance. And you've got your brains of paradise, 40 milligrams. This helps with intensity and also just helps you bring on the sweat as well. And lastly, you've got your bio-brain at 10 milligrams, just helps with absorption. So that's quickly dissected and done. All right, so the ingredient profile is really impressive. I like that more often than not, they're using clinical doses. Really nice dosing as well. You know, they basically cover all aspects when it comes to a thermogenic kind of performance, energy kind of product. And what I like about this is the versatility. Super duper versatile. You can use a scoop, you know, for your study sessions. You can use a scoop just for like a pick me up. Or you can use obviously the double scoop where obviously that's a sweet spot. You know, what you'll notice when it comes to the effects is, you know, obviously enhanced like body heat, sweat, energy. And the nice thing about energy is not jittery, it's very clean, it's very good, it's very versatile. And also performance. Performance is also greatly increased as well because it does have all those ingredients stacked nicely together. So with that being said, what flavor did I get? So I got the sour green apple flavor, and the flavor was decent, don't get me wrong. But you do obviously get like quite a fiery punch, obviously with the heavier doses of bio-purine. And also the brain's paradise, that definitely does, you know, leave a spicy feel, which kind of takes away from, how can I say, the overall taste, I feel, because it could be a bit better, but as for taste, I give it 8 out of 10. It is an enjoyable flavor, there is a bit of sourness, but it is very overpowering, especially two scoops with, you know, the fiery, you know, kind of like chilliness kind of to it, which, I mean, I honestly don't mind, it's different, but at the same time, it's not bad at all, so it's still a good taste. And again, big testimony to Ghost and them always waiting and doing things properly and efficiently, making a great product in the day. So with that being said, guys, do I recommend this product for you? Hell yes, definitely. As I said, it's more versatile than people might think. You stack a stim free with this, then you get like a proper complete pre-workout where, you know, obviously heat, sweat, energy, performance are obviously there with this right here. So with that being said, guys, definitely the best energy thermogenic kind of powder that I've used, and I can definitely attest to it consistent with, you know, fat loss and all of that, because it does actually curb with hunger as well, which is very important when it comes to a product like this. Often you want to do is feel hungry and, you know, just not feel satisfied at all, which obviously leads to cravings, which we don't want. You know, obviously want to eat. Obviously diet is first and foremost, but, you know, products like this, if you can help, it will help. So with that being said, guys, definitely my favorite thermogenic fat burner in the market that I've used. I just love the versatility of it. It also makes you feel so good too. You know, that's another factor I love about this, is a feel-good factor right here. And you do get a full 20 servings per container, which is really great. So with that all being said, definitely recommend the product. A big thanks once again to Dan, the man for making this happen. Everyone that goes, super excited to review more of this stuff, and it's just such a big pleasure and honor to do it, because I really do love Ghost, and everything that they do is always on point. So big up, and yeah, definitely recommend it. So let's hope that 2021 is a year that Ghost lands in South Africa. That will be epic. That will be probably the highlight in South Africa for 2021. So with that being said, thanks for watching, guys. Please again like and subscribe, really would appreciate that. Thanks for watching. Cheers.